I'm doing an autofocus test between the Fuji X-H1 and the Panasonic G9. My initial impression is that the Panasonic G9 is just the better video camera, although I do think the Fuji X-H1 has an edge when it comes to image quality. But there's a difference in lens selection, and there's also a difference in crop factor. For the audio, I am using the Rode VideoMic Pro Plus. And I've got that plugged in directly to the Fuji X-H1. I'm doing that because it seems to have the cleaner audio of the two cameras. For the picture profiles, I've got the Fuji set to the Eterna profile, and for the Panasonic G9, I'm using Cinelink D. They're both shooting at 24p and at 1/48th of a second for the shutter speed. For the ISO, I'm shooting the Fuji at an ISO of 1600 at f2, and for the Panasonic, I'm shooting it at an ISO of 400 for an f-stop of 1.2. The two lenses I'm using are the 17mm f1.2 from Olympus for the Panasonic G9, and for the Fuji, I'm using the 23mm f2. I've set a custom white balance. I'm going to try to just fix these a little bit in post, but I'm curious to see which one looks better. My suspicion is that it's gonna look pretty darn equal, but I do think the Panasonic is gonna be sharper just because I think the Olympus lens is a much better lens than the Fuji. Unfortunately, Fuji doesn't have any of the newer style lenses like the Fujicrons, I'm gonna call them, the F2 ones. They don't have a faster aperture. There's a 23mm 1.4, but it's really not designed for video. Okay, so here's how we're gonna do this test. I'm gonna go forward and back. I'm gonna put something in front of the camera and we'll just see which one does better. I'll still add the frame to see what that does and come back. First thing, we're gonna go ahead and get close to the camera. We'll see if it can autofocus on my face. I'm gonna go to the side, over here, back to the front, and back. Now I'm gonna block my face by putting up the bag that came with my Fuji X-H1. Here's the new bag. I'm gonna go close to the camera and see if it can focus on that. Hold it there for a few seconds. Bring it back. And down, and let's see if it focuses on my face. I'll give it a few seconds just so I can see what's happening. Put them back up there again. Now here I'm gonna go out of the frame to see if it can find me. Now let's go to this side. Something back in front. And down. Now I'm gonna step out of the frame. And I'll come from the back. Let's see how that does, if it's able to focus on my face yet from here. Setting back in front of the lenses. Let's see if it focuses on that. Again, I'll set it out of frame. And finally, back into the frame. Let's just see which one focuses the best. And one final. Something in front of the lenses. And down. Okay, so for this video, please let me know what you think in terms of optical quality, which system looks better. I'm gonna say that I think the Panasonic G9 is gonna look better. What we're looking for here is sharpness, clarity, all that stuff, and which one focuses better as well. Okay, let's check it out.